One of the questions I get all the time from my students is, when am I too close to the car behind? Well, the answer is different every time, because the car behind will be different every time too. It may be taller, shorter, flat-nosed or with a plunging nose. So if you're parking in a spot where you can see the reflection of the car, use that to gauge your distance from the car behind. You can use this trick especially if you park on commercial streets where you have lots of large windows. As you see, by looking back, we always have the impression of being a lot closer than we actually are. Don't be afraid to adjust your side mirrors when parallel parking. Now that almost all cars come equipped with power mirrors, it's even easier to use that trick when you park on the right side of the street. Lower them to see the distance you have from the sidewalk when backing up. When the wheel is more or less 2 feet from the sidewalk, which looks more like 1 foot when we're looking in the side mirror, but in reality it's two, turn the steering wheel completely to the opposite side of the sidewalk, in this case to the right since we're parking to the left, to straighten the car. I hope you liked this video. Thanks for watching.